The Indian Test squad that is currently in Durham and is getting ready for the 5 Test match series against England is set to undergo changes. A BCCI media release announced that Prithvi Shaw and Suryakumar Yadav will be added as injury replacements to that squad. Washington Sundar suffered an injury to his right bowling finger, got an injection on that and is currently undergoing rehab, will not be fit for the Test series. As will be Shubman Gill, who suffered a stress injury while the WTC final was on his lower shin and is out of the series as well. Avesh Khan, who was bowling in the warm-up game, suffered a fracture on his thumb and is out of the series as well. The BCCI media release also stated that Abhimanyu Iswaran, who went in as a reserve initially, will also be added to the squad and will be available for selection. But what a journey this has been for the two injury replacements in this Indian side, both Prithvi Shaw and Suryakumar Yadav. Prithvi Shaw, though, was a part of India's test scheme. He went to Australia as an opener, played the first test match in Adelaide, but a poor run of form that started way back in the IPL 2020 meant that he was dropped after that first test match. Prithvi Shaw, though, came back to domestic cricket and stormed the scene, scoring 827 runs in Vijay Hazare Trophy 2020 and 2021, the highest ever run tally for a batsman in the history of that tournament. In fact, his 827 run tally in that tournament was the highest run tally for a batsman in all List A cricket outside of England. As for Suryakumar Yadav, he has had a dream run for a while now. Three IPL seasons with 400 plus runs, becoming the then only uncapped batsman to do so. Then dream debuts in both T20Is and ODIs, with him ending as a man of the series in his maiden ODI series against Sri Lanka, which just concluded. Both of them are in such a rich vein of form that they will only add to the selection headaches of both the captain and the coach come the England Test series. This is how India's squad shapes up for the 5 Test match series currently. With Rishabh Pant returning after a COVID infection, fit and ready for selection, and a KL Rahul in red-hot form having scored a century in the warm-up game, and a Ravindra Jadeja who's shown his all-round capabilities again in that warm-up game, this pool of players is brimming with talent and is just vying for that one opportunity that they may get against England in those test matches, only adding to the selection headaches of India's team management. The test series that begins on August 4th will have an extensive coverage right here on CricBuzz. As for this update, that's all that we have for you. All the other updates around Team India or any other team or any other form of cricket, you know where to stay tuned to, right here on CricBuzz. My name is Tanay Tiwari. Thank you so much for watching.